contact.
Falcon 3, investigate the scientist's bunker.
Falcon 3, we've got a breach at the Dugout. The bunker's off. Another ground team is on the way.
Sal, I still don't have any maps.
Stick to the perimeter. Avoid going in. I'll contact the sphere.
Dr. Ngoda. He's agreed to give you the coordinates.
I don't think it'll be that easy, but I'll figure it out. Happened here. Ngoda's dead. So are the other scientists.
Dead? Oh, God. We're screwed. Get out of there immediately.
Stop freaking out and tell me where the data is stored.
Find his laptop. The coordinates should be in there.
Ngoda's dead. I'm Mr. Client.
Whoa! That's a hell of a mess you got there, boys. Well, screw that smart-ass bastard. I never liked him anyway. Hold on a sec, Mr. Client. Did Herman at least tell you what to do with the coordinates?
I'll figure it out. One way or another.
Sounds good to me. Well, the teapot's boiling. Over and out, Mr. Client.
Do you have the coordinates? I hope you do. Things are about to get a little more complicated from here.
Good thing it's been a walk in the park until now.
First, find the detector. This is a mobile lab. The scientists ought to have at least one.
I've already got a detector.
You'll need to acquire an artifact to shield yourself from the scanner's radiation. If you don't, you might end up... joining the Yoda.
How?
Find an anomaly. After the emission, it shouldn't be that difficult. Then use the detector's signal to navigate it. If the Stalkers have figured it out, I'm sure you can too. After that, attach the artifact to your belt and go plant the scanner. Just try not to get killed in the anomaly. That would be rather embarrassing.
I'm okay. Is charging always this noisy?
No, but that rock of yours is pretty un-
Get over here, you pussy!